your mind tonight, Father? Says here you're a preacher of some kind.
Time manipulation, mind reading. Oh, he has many powers. Why, he can even raise the dead. And once spawned, they are forever loyal to Calypso. But this year, I will bring him to his
Listen. Every year this time, I got people calling in with his bull.
No! You must believe Calypso is the reason for all the violence. He is the devil.
I do agree with him on one thing. It's bad out there, folks. Real bad. But I got a solution. Stay in tonight and lock your doors.
No, just more trash on the side of the road. Looks like Calypso's got himself another driver for this year's contest. The only one. There have been so many people I've killed over the years, but her, she was the only one who ever escaped. She was the one that got away. I don't blame myself. They were my first murders. Oh, boys and girls, she, well, she didn't make it easy. I had saved her for last. And I toyed with her. I teased her. Oh, she was delightful. She managed to escape. That. And that damned picture. How many years has that been? And I still think about her. I still crave her screams and her death. She needs to be gutted. Then I'll shove her in my icebox and we'll be together forever. I just have to win Calypso's stupid little contest, and any prize I ask for will be mine. Calypso. They say he has many powers. When I win, he's going to send me where she's been hiding all these years. And this time, I'm going to finish what I started. This time, I'm I'm going to make her bleed.
Sweet Tooth, my name is Calypso. Welcome to my contest. Welcome to Twisted Metal. This is Sun Springs, California, your first battleground. Quaint, all-American, peaceful, destructible. To win and advance to the next event, simply destroy all other contestants. The green wrench on your radar will guide you to your garage. When death is near, I suggest you use it. Or find one of my active health trucks for full regeneration. Good luck, Sweet Tooth. Survive this, and you're one step closer to your dream.
3 opponents left. Driver killed. Extra health awarded.
Left.
Thank you.
Black Rock Stadium. I have to tell you, and this is just between you and I designed this arena to bring about the greatest loss of life in the shortest amount of time. It's like a slaughterhouse, but for people. I'm actually quite proud of it. Now, if you want to survive, beware the traps. And beware of the dangers. And be ready for the layout to change lickety-split. I love that term. Now, Sweet Tooth, there is a garage here if you get low on health. But know there are other ways to stay alive in Black Rock. Destroy all enemies, Sweet Tooth. It's the only way for you to win.
Twisted Metal fans, welcome! Vehicle combat at its finest! In the Great Underground!
Special available.
Did you just see that? Amazing skill! So tell me, when did you see your very first headshot?
special weapon has regenerated. Driver killed. Extra health awarded. Special weapon has regenerated. Destroyed. Three opponents left. Roadkill destroyed. Two opponents left. One enemy remains.
Did you just see that? Amazing skill! So tell me, when did you see your very first headshot?
You have won the battle.
Do you like the holidays, sweet tooth? I do. I love to see the people so happy, so excited. Because when they dive violently, they're so surprised. Am I right? No one expects to die on Christmas. Oh, And this year, I've added something new, just to shake things up a bit. The electric cage. Stay inside the cage when it's active, Sweet Tooth. And if you leave the cage, your grace period drains. And if you're out of grace and you drive outside the cage, well, best not to think of such things.
Special available. The cage is about to move. The cage has moved to another location. Special weapon has regenerated. You are outside the cage. Grace period initiated. Has moved to another location. Two opponents left.
Driver killed. Extra health awarded.
To move. Death warrant destroyed. One enemy remains. Grace period expires in 30 seconds.
There was a time, right after she escaped, that I almost caught her. I could sense where she was. Her fear, it was so ripe. This would be fun. It was like Christmas morning. Every hallway filled with little gifts. Little, tiny, blood-filled gifts. So many of them tried to fight. I think they wanted to make it fun for me. I think they were happy for me. Looking back, I'm so glad I decided to take the stairs. Her sweet stench lingered in the hall, but I had just missed her. That name.
Say cheese, cheese.
It reminded me of how I hated him. How I hated being him. His stupid little life. That stupid little job. It took me years of screaming and clawing and breaking him down. Years of calling out to him, trying to get him to set me free. But he was such a coward. Then one night it happened. One night I called. And he answered. And after I got him to carve me, I killed him. For my first murders, I chose the perfect targets. The perfect family. I chose his family.
No!
Marcus doesn't live here anymore.
Please, no! Marcus, wait!
Shut up and bleed, you motherfucker! They all died so easily. Except for her. She was a surprise. Where did she go? I'll find her. I'll fucking find her. Can't hide from me, little girl. You can't hide from Daddy.
Killing your own family? A nice touch, Mr. Kane.
They held me back.
Yes, I suppose they did. So anyhow, this is Watkins Harbor. Grimy, rundown, lost hopes around every corner. Your kind of place, yes? And this is Juggernaut. He won't appear on radar, and he's very hard to kill. Every few minutes, he'll drop a new contestant onto the battlefield. So find him quick, and kill him quicker. It helps to shoot his insides while his doors are open. More damage that way. Same with the grill. Aim for Juggernaut's front to take him down fast. Stay alive, sweet tooth. The one that got away, you're getting so close.
Thank you. is about to spawn a new enemy.
Killed. Extra health awarded. special weapon has regenerated.
Roadboat destroyed. Two opponents left. Driver killed. Extra health awarded.
Welcome to Diablo Pass. Winding roads, dried blood on the asphalt, and plenty of plunges right to your death. This is Battle Race, Sweet Tooth. Every gate you miss will count against you. Miss too many, and it's an early end. Also, you should know, I've equipped every vehicle with a bomb. Race to the ghost town and hit the bomb gate to arm these explosives. Be the first back to the starting line to hit the bomb detonation plate. And blow everyone else to hell.
Missed. mega guns.
You have armed the bombs. Return to detonator at the starting line. Gate missed. Missed.
Congratulations, you have won the race. Detonator activated. Bombs will now explode. Remaining enemies will be destroyed.
Welcome back to Sun Springs, Sweet Tooth. As you can see, we're not alone. The loyal gang of Mr. Grimm, a fellow competitor, wants to keep you from your prize. If they kill you next year, one of them gets to enter my contest. So as you can imagine, they're motivated.
Boss, this don't look good.
They're just men, just people. And I've killed plenty of people.
Thank you.
this clown!
Weapons ain't cutting through that, boss.
Interesting. It's like a little shell for them to hide in.
Don't worry, boss. Just get us close. I'll take care of the rest.
Then we can gut the fucker.
And I'll take care of him. Come on, boss. Get me under her just a little longer.
Keep me under her just a little longer.
Okay, boss. You just stay alive while I get this thing activated. Then you can come get me, and we can blow this son of a bitch sky high.
Tougher than you, you're just the warm-up, the appetizer, before I find and slaughter the entree. I finally get my special treat. The battle was over. I had killed almost everyone. But she was still out there. And Calypso knew where she was hiding. Prize. I told Calypso to send me where she'd been all these years. Oh, tonight, I'd finally get to cut her.
Take me to her now!
Your wish is granted.
Calypso. Calypso, where's my goddamned prize?
Look around, sweet tooth. You've been given your prize. That night, when she first encountered you, she was so traumatized. She was so damaged. The hospital just wasn't really working for her. So she checked herself out and made other arrangements. She's been dead for 10 years.
You can't kill me! Kill me! You can't ever kill me! I'll find you, Calypso! I'll fucking find you and fucking kill you! You will fear me too! I will fucking cut your insides out! You will fear me, you motherfucker!
My name is Daniel Grimm, and I'm an asshole. I've robbed people, killed people. Hell, some of the ones I killed, I know they didn't have it coming. But I wasn't always like this. My life, it used to be different. It used to be good. I'd sit up in that beat-up truck of his. Every few days, a brand new town, a brand new stadium. But even with all the fans, all the excitement, it was being in that truck with my dad that I loved the most. He was my idol. And in that get-up of his, I thought he was a damn superhero. That night I learned the truth. The world don't give a crap about you, so I figured I might as well return the favor. Doesn't take a genius to figure how it all worked out.
Come on, motherfucker!
God, no, please don't.
Turns out, I'm the bad guy. But what if that one jump never happened? What if I could go back and warn you? If I die in this contest, I'm fine with that. Hell, I'll welcome it. But if I win, I'm going back to stop him from trying that jump. I'm going back to save his life. And maybe then, my life will turn out different.
Hey guys, thank you so much for checking this video out. Be sure to give us a like and a comment so we know what videos you guys are liking as projects like the Wine Cellar Project continue to run. As well, be sure to hit that subscribe button so you guys know when videos like this go live. As well, come hang out with us every Thursday around 6 p.m. As always, stay groovin'.